present to you some alternatives to business bankruptcy. Bankruptcy is a big deal, and you should view it as such. The process and effect is not good. It's stressful, and it looks bad. And here's a fact. Only 10% of businesses that restructure under Chapter 11 actually recover. Under Chapter 7, it's even worse. Bankruptcy makes it harder to do business in the near future. The fees attached to declaring bankruptcy are expensive. You lose control of your business. And it takes a lot of time and tedious paperwork. I'm not trying to scare you, but like I said, bankruptcy is a big deal. So let's move on to some alternatives. First, let's talk about debt restructuring or settlement. It's just like it sounds, and it can help you keep good relations with your creditors. You'll want to hire a debt management firm. The best ones will always work with you and create an affordable plan that can help your business survive. Then that debt management firm will start negotiating with creditors. A good firm will have pre-existing relationship with those creditors. Those relationships will really speed things up and reduce costs. But if debt restructuring doesn't appeal to your needs, how about a cash infusion? I'm not suggesting more loans. By now, you probably tried to get loans everywhere, even from sources that got you here in the first place. So maybe you can sell equity or assets, maybe sell shares in your business. It reduces your stake, but it's better than declaring bankruptcy. Or if you have assets like inventory, real estate, or even accounts receivables, there are special financing firms that offer loans against those specific items. But if you feel like the problem isn't business income as much as business management, you can hire a consulting service. They can be costly, but again, better than bankruptcy. You will have to provide them with a lot of very detailed and accurate information regarding your business debts and balances. So, debt restructuring, cash infusions, and consultation services are all viable alternatives to bankruptcy. But if you're here, there's probably one big question on your mind. Can my business survive? I can't answer that for you. It's your business. Nobody knows it like you. So ask yourself that question. And if the answer is yes, then fight for it. Speak to debt experts and debt management firms. Explore all options, because once you declare bankruptcy, the odds are against you. The reason we do these videos is to help you make the best decision with your debt. It could be debt settlement, consolidation, management, or even negotiating your own debt. We are here for you.